Just port those textures into the game engine. Yeah, that'll be funny, man. Yeah.